Hi and welcome. Good morning. I hope that y'all are having a great day. Today, I'm gonna take y'all along as we go do our morning chores, morning farm chores. I don't typically do the farm chores outside. Usually Eric does because our mornings are usually pretty chaotic between everybody getting up and feeding baby and breakfast and getting dressed and everything else. It's usually really chaotic. So Eric does the outside chores. We come out later in the day usually and get eggs and go to the garden and do that kind of stuff. But he is out of town with work, so it's up to us to get it done. So we're out here doing morning chores. So you're gonna get to see the real, raw, chaotic of what it is. And I hope that you enjoy it. So let's go get it done. So I hope you enjoyed getting to watch us do our farm chores this morning. It was, as normal, chaotic and crazy. And I forgot to turn my mic on for most of it, so you didn't get to hear the baby screaming. We had to stop multiple times for the baby screaming. And people getting fussed at for doing things. And, you know, so you missed a lot of the chaos because I forgot to turn my mic on. But, you know, homestead and chore, like homestead and farm life and stuff like that, a lot of time is very romanticized, which it is wonderful. It's awesome. I love living this lifestyle. I love where we, you know, being able to do this. But it's hard. It's work. You know, it's not easy, especially when you have a young family and just trying to do it with all the things. It can be very difficult, but it's very rewarding, you know. So I hope you got to enjoy getting to see the real look. And I don't show a lot of our, you know, our farm and, you know, our barn and all the chicken area and stuff. I don't show a lot of that very often. Oh, what happened? Did you scratch yourself? It's okay. We're almost done. We're almost done. I don't show it often because it's not pretty. Like, ours is not beautiful. It's not Instagram worthy, you know. It's just real, and it works some of the time. So I don't show it a lot, but I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Bye.